Wow. Do you have one like this in Asia?